about to join us today. Before we get started, because you certainly don't want to hear from me, I just want to say a couple of thank yous. First and foremost, all of you in the community for coming out. This is your store, and we're here to celebrate with all of you, so thank you so much for coming out. Mr. Mayor, members of the City Council who are here with us, city leadership and government, thank you all for joining us on this special occasion. I believe we have some folks from Senator Booker's office here. We're so happy that you're here on his behalf, and this story certainly couldn't have happened without his help and his partnership, so thank you. I want to say hello to our friends from Rutgers University, Prudential, PSC&G, Military Park, the Halsey Street Merchants Association, the Newark Y. You are our new neighbors. We share this block with you. We're so proud to be your neighbors, and thank you so much for being to share this moment with us. So enough out of me. I'd like to introduce our very special guest today. It's with great pride and appreciation. Introduce Newark Mayor Rosalyn Rockett.
Thank you, thank you. It's a great day in the city of Newark today. Usually when I'm working out at the gym, I look at Channel 12 and turn my head sometimes because the news is not so good. But this morning, when I looked up, I saw a big Whole Foods on the screen. I said, wow, that's us. And it was very exciting for us here in the city of Newark, particularly for me because I eat and shop at Whole Foods all the time. I get to shop in my own city at the same time. We are so happy that Whole Foods has chosen us. And I just want to thank not just the municipal council, that's the folks, NCEDC, all the people that helped make this happen. I just want to thank Senator Booker as well. Without his vision and him putting us on the field, that's the important thing. You got to get us in the game, right? Because if you don't get in the game, you can't even play. Right, so we want to thank him for getting us in the game, and I want to thank everybody that's around today for making sure that we won. It is excellent that we're here. Also, you know that Whole Foods has hired over 90 folks from the city of Newark. That's just awesome. That's awesome. They've begun moving on the ground immediately. They are buying from local folks, Arrow Farms. They're going there and get some stuff from Arrow Farms that's right here in the city of Newark. T.M. Ward, the coffee shop that's right there. That we all go to coffee bar. We can sell the goods right here at Whole Foods. So they are also procuring local businesses in this store as well. This is an example of what we need to be doing in the city of Newark. It's an example of how the city is growing. An example of Newark 3.0, Newark moving forward. So thank you, and I'm sure all of you are going to come in here and shop at Whole Foods.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor, for those kind words. A lot of the work that we've certainly done in Newark isn't just about building the store, but it's about building relationships with our community. And I'd like to invite our Newark community liaison, Sybil Bose, and our Essex County Marketing Partnerships Lead, Milena Caraballo, to come up and say a few words.
This morning to welcome you to our store. But you know what? We couldn't have done it without you guys. We listened to the feedback from nonprofit organizations, from community leaders, and due to that feedback, we were able to create an advisory council. So right now, I'd like our advisory council members to stand up. As Sybil noted, we partnered with the community and really made it a top priority to hear from them as we prepare to open this store. So we identified ways to support healthy eating and access to fresh food, as well as education, and that was really central to our outreach efforts. So none of this could have been accomplished without the leadership and the partnership of our friends at Whole City Foundation. They joined us every step of the way and have really put their money where their mouth is. We are providing, with them, $140,000 in grants to Newark-based organizations. director of the Whole Cities Foundation. Good morning, Newark. It is my honor and deep, deep pleasure to be here with you this morning. We have been looking forward to and anticipating and talking about this day for so long. It's beautiful to see all of you here. At Whole Cities Foundation, we partner with local community-led efforts to build thriving local food systems and grow community health through broader access to fresh, healthy food and high-quality nutrition information. We were so delighted to partner with Newark, with Sybil, with the Advisory Council to identify food system leaders in Newark who are building food systems neighborhood by neighborhood, urban farm by urban farm, community garden by community garden. We partnered with the Advisory Council to really engage the community in the process. So the Advisory Council scored and reviewed each application. We received 29 applications in December, and the Advisory Council selected 11 winners for the grant award today, based on their sustainability of the project and their commitment to building thriving local community-led food systems in all of Newark's 5 wards. So now, without further ado, I would love to introduce you to our fabulous grant winners, and Sybil is going to introduce you to each of them while I hand out the award.
Organics Community Garden. Is Aldine Street Community Garden. The third is Red Rock Gardening Solutions. The fourth is Center for Court Innovation. The fifth is Elegant Bouquet Kitchen Project.
Michael and I said, you've got to give me some time with Mayor Hooker. is I'm ready to come to Newark.
What an incredible honor it is to stand before so many of you this morning. As store team leader here in Newark, I represent 145 team members that have come together to serve all of you, our community, our neighbors, and our shoppers. I'm so proud of the hard work they have put in, and we're so excited to serve all of you each and every day. On behalf of our team, my associate store team leader, Odette, and the entire whole team, welcome to your store. Now you've all certainly heard enough, and it's time for all of you to step inside and see your story. Let's break this bread.